Rajkumar Hirani, Sala Kharoos, starring actor R. Madhavan and real-life boxer Ritika Singh in the lead, has finally hit the box office today. The film stars Madhavan as a strict coach who relentlessly pushes his protege to overcome obstacles and achieve her boxing goals. A number of Bollywood celebrities like Shilpa Shetty, Sunidhi Chauhan, Sushant Singh Rajput and others watched the film recently and hailed it as inspiring and must-watch. Here is what they tweeted. Ashish Chaudhary: "Nothing comes in the way of talent, hard work and perseverance. My brother Madhavan depicts it. Sala Kharoos is a winner." Rajkundra: "Madhavan, all the best for Sala Kharoos. I loved the movie. It's a blockbuster in the making. Time for a knockout." Sushant Singh Rajput: "With the master Rajkumar Hirani, Sala Kharoos on 29th. Please watch it. It's gonna be super." Shilpa Shetty: "Just saw Sala Kharoos, laughed and sobbed. Madhavan was brilliant and Ritika was the best." Dia Mirza: "And Maddie, you are a star. The most solid, dependable, amazing person. Sala Kharoos is awesome." Javed Jaffrey: "Just watched Sala Kharoos, an honest, engrossing, superbly acted gem of a film. Way to go, producers." Sala Kharoos is directed by Sudha Kongra and co-produced by R. Madhavan. IANS Report.